If you want to understand the news, you just need to follow the money. Now, let me explain. In the pickle videos, my last two videos that went very successful, a lot of people were commenting about the news being broken and corrupt and part of the conspiracy. But I would argue instead, the news is a business. If you're in the business of the news, your customer are the people who advertise on your station. So you have to create programming that appeals to the advertisers. And even if it's a nonprofit news, they have a customer that is the funding sources that they need to satisfy. You can't just report the news. You have to report the news that the advertisers want to pay you to report. It is a business. If you want to understand the news, follow the money.